Peggy 16.
Crysis 2 Multiplayer is a new generation of multiplayer game. Why? Well, it's simple. The nanosuit. Every soldier in the game has been issued with a state-of-the-art battlesuit that uses nanotechnology to enhance their fighting abilities. And when we say state-of-the-art, we mean state-of-the-art 2023. So these suits pack some serious tech that opens up the battlefield like never before. Outnumbered? Armor up and level the playing field. Need to be somewhere else? Slide out of trouble. Surprise! It's your suit's stealth ability. Believe me, you will love the suit, and your opponents will learn to respect your suit. But there's more, much more, because Crysis 2 Multiplayer includes a mass of options and unlockable items to make your suit as individual as you are. We'll take a look at a few in a moment, but first, let's see how you get them. The key to upgrading is your ranking class. You progress up the rankings according to your prowess and experience in the game. Super sniping? Points. Frontal assault? Points. Camping like a baby? No points. The higher up the ranks you progress, the more upgrades become available to you. And here's the thing. The way you play influences the path of your upgrades, offering you options to complement and enhance your ability in the field. It takes around 60 hours of gameplay to reach the top of the ranking classes. And by then, everyone else in the battlefield will know your name, because it will be on their kill cam quite a lot. As you progress, Crysis 2 Multiplayer will offer you a variety of upgrades and modules to enhance your playing style. So, if you've got a talent for the sneaky kill, you can become the ultimate stealth weapon with upgrades like Visor Enhance, which lets you see the whole picture before your enemies do. Or how about Tracker, which lets you follow in your enemy's footsteps. Or even Cloak Tracker, for out-stealthing results every time. But if you prefer a more, direct style of play, then there are a range of armor modules to help you make a big impact. Choose Air Stomp for devastating aerial assaults. Or maybe Threat Tracer, to instantly find out who's shooting who. Or perhaps Detonation Delay, very useful in an explosive situation. And for more advanced players, there are a range of power modules and upgrades that make you quicker, stronger, or more reactive in the field of combat. For instance, weapon modules allow you to enhance your rate of fire, speed up your reload rate and weapon switching, and even enhance your aim when firing from the hip. Other power modules enhance your movement and loadout abilities, amongst other things. There are more than 20 modules available in the game, and each one opens up new tactical possibilities in the battlefield. And if you combine your abilities as a team, the possibilities for coordinated mayhem are infinite.